Does she let you hold her? I don't know. Let's see how she's feeling today. So if opening this door with her right next to my face wasn't enough of a clue, my boa is usually a lot more predictably easygoing than my tegu tends to be. My tegu tends to be a little bit more food aggressive, but my boa is really friendly and I can usually take her out. Let's see how it goes. There you go. As you can see, she is very easygoing and she does not mind coming out to be held.